I forgot they stay for a while too. I didn't really expect him to rush up and do it anyway, is the thing.
Information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Yeah, it kills you so quickly. Barriers are not cooperating today. I don't fully understand why this barrier is like running away. Plus, I can get there quicker. That was my first ever attempt at this, so. Alright, take care. You are staggered! Do not rush me! Because fucking environmental damage is increased as well. Guys have so much health. Or the Iclo's hand cannon just does so little damage. Oh, I mean, that was a very good run for my first ever attempt at this on GM. It obviously does have to do with the fact that I ran it on Master a good number of times. But still. If I had a dollar for every fucking sniper shot I missed.
I'm making the elimination of Kargen your priority on this operation.
Excellent work, Captain. You are at 50% completion of this task.
Hey, little family. How's it going? How's it going? I'm doing pretty well, thanks. I got Gilded Conqueror to Presage, and now we're going for Solo Insight. Got to the boss first try, but I forgot his void damage stays on the ground for a bit. So I died to that. Hey, Moose. Yeah, I'm doing well. Hope you've been well. You know, and I the role I have on this is not ideal. This is the Aikalos hand cannon. It's commonly considered probably to be one of the worst hand cannons in the game. If not the worst. The only advantage it has is it can generate Warmind cells. I hate when one hits me and it blinds me. be able to kill him. Okay, that phalanx gone. Which is the same, since it's 180 and there are decent rolls to be had, yeah. I used it for Proving Grounds. I used it for this, or I'm using it for this. I didn't realize there were still that many legionaries alive. This should be a free kill. I'm a bit unsure how I missed that first shot. I'm just gonna farm my grenade off this guy. I'm running Resonant Siphon, by the way, so every time I stagger someone, I get 20% of my grenade back. Not a single one is dying. That's fine. Sick grenade. Someone asked what my YouTube was or something, and I didn't have a command, so made one. My OnlyFans is not linked there. I think that's exclamation mark OnlyFans. I don't have Dogecoin. I don't even know how to get it. Barrier was quite annoying last time. Still two gladiators up. I think he went to the left. I'm gonna try to melt this guy like ASAP here. Two, three, four. That should kill him. Oh, that was a legionary. Oh, it was the gladiator. so confused. Heavy up here. I've got so much sniper. So let's spawn this barrier in. Full on heavy, but we're only missing one shot, which is quite nice. It's weird going, like, doing the master. I thought, or when I was thinking about doing the GM on this, I thought this room would be significantly more difficult than it was. These guys deal a lot of damage, which is why I like to use my grenades on them. Like, they deal an absurd amount of damage to you. Quiet Epiphany. I hate this drop so much. Whoa! Why did my cell blow up?
There's Kargen.
Well, I hope no enemies spawn until I step on the plate, because I am going to the bathroom, because I have to wait for my super now, because I had to panic pop it, because for some unknown reason, my Warmind cell blew up, and those goblins did not actually become suppressed, which they were supposed to. So I will be right back. Alright, well. I will be waiting for my super, which I'm halfway to. What's the shields for Saber? There are three Void Shields and two Arc Shields. Zero Solar. Right. It's panic time. I developed that strategy. I just wanted to make sure I was actually recording this.
Hey,
You know, teleporting enemies are so fun. He just activate the suppression. I think because I had anarchy on him, he walked into my warmind cell, which then procced the warmind cell suppression. It's actually pretty funny. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Still 7. 8. That is weird. I was not counting the legionaries here. I'm going to imagine that was 8, though. So I've got a really dumb strategy for the void shit that just might kill me. But I'd rather try it on this run to know if it works. He's almost at the second C in Technocrat, which means we are about to get our last set of legionaries. for anyone who does not know. It's when he does it to use my melee to go to the other side over there. Unfortunately, it would require waiting for a melee quite a bit. One legionary alive. Now this is where shit hits the fan. For anyone wondering, I'm waiting for my super. Hey, Jake. How's it going? By waiting for my super. Yeah. So the play here is to try to group up all four legionaries in one place and freeze them all with a singular dusk field. The only thing on the field right now are four legionaries. If you don't know how this section of the boss fight works, when Kargen goes immune, he spawns four gladiators, four legionaries. If you kill legionaries, more enemies spawn. But if you kill gladiators, nothing spawns. So I immediately killed two gladiators. I then used my super to keep the other two gladiators and the legionaries off of the plate. Unfortunately, during that, one of the legionaries got very weak. He is finishable. What? I never knew that. Little family? No one knows that. Everyone is so convinced that enemies just keep spawning. Enemies keep spawning if you make them spawn. So I am purposefully preventing the extra enemies, which, if you don't know, consists of two incendiaries, eight war beasts, and an additional four legionaries. And because legionaries are so easy to kill, right? You're more likely going to kill a legionary than a gladiator. You're constantly killing legionaries, which means enemies are constantly rushing you, which gives it the illusion that there's infinite enemies. Hey, Shadow. There are the gladiators. What did Glad tweet at you? Go to my go to my Steam activity and look at my most recent thing about Shattered Throne. He loaded up Steam on his stream, right? And that's the very first thing he sees. That was a mistake. Please don't die, Legionary. Fuck. I mean, it's fine, because I have to wait for my super anyway. I can't kill that guy. I can't afford to kill more legionaries and waste more ammo. Okay, what do we see? I see four legionaries. We're good. I do see one gladiator, though. I didn't clip it. It's like 15 minutes into his stream from today. You could go back and watch it. Okay. I see one war beast. Oh. More stuff spawn? Yeah, there you go. Aspecto. Aspecto's got it. Aspect. So, what I'm currently doing is slowly wasting ammo to get one anarchy shot to kill both of these gladiators. Okay. Okay. Now, is that a live war beast? So, we now have four legionaries alive. What we are doing I should make that like my sub notification. You're a fucking idiot. No Taylor Swift today. When I beat it on this run, I need to upload it to YouTube, and I can't. I don't want music going on. So, we are currently waiting for our second Duskfield grenade because we are running Armamentarium. Once we get that Duskfield, we will be freezing the four legionaries and going to the other plate. Once we land on the plate, I'm going to throw my second Duskfield, most likely miss, panic, then pop my super. Suk, thank you for the follow. So the order of operations is grenade, go to the plate. Oh, just get rid of eight. You can get rid of that command. Because it's already on exclamation point solo, so just get rid of it. So the order of operations is grenade, go to the plate, grenade, panic, super. Grenade. Go to the plate, grenade. Panic, super.
I'm pretty sure he realizes we're not going to let him get away with stealing the data while we're here.
Thank you, Shadow. That is appreciated. For anyone wondering, I am going for a kill with a melee. Oh no, baptism. You'll get it though. I'm assuming you're just doing it with a team, right? Not solo. Hello, fat.
Hello.
two teammates are on Phoenix, you're on Ursa's. I would highly suggest someone on Stasis. Stasis makes this GM so free. Aaron, I got to the boss room on attempt one, and I forgot that his purple shit leaves a trail and stepped into it. And this is attempt two. I mean, either way. The answer's the same. He was in phase one. It was like one shot before I sent him to plates. Yeah, I stepped in the purple shit. It was right here, actually, where I died. Dude, you do not know how badly I just want to step out and get that ammo. Huge rip? Yeah, I mean, whatever. You haven't run a GM yet? What the? Dude, I'm telling you. If I wish my sniper had reconstruction shoot to loot, fuck Vorpal. Who needs Vorpal? Give me shoot to loot. Or if this hand cannon I'm using has fucking slideways and high impact. In the big room, what the? I would kick your teammates. How do you die there? Did you not watch Pro Insight Terminus Tips with ATP on YouTube? Slideways going crazy? Dude, the reload speed is so long. Yeah, you get 8 legionaries and the 2 barriers at the far side. Don't pick up the ball, because when you pick up the ball, you get a third barrier in mid. Dude, if I had slideways on, I do have slideways on. I could have just slid there to get 2 whole shots back. A collated loser. The meat bike? Yeah, why are you standing there? Spectre, it sounds to me like this wipe was your fault. Yo, Juggalo Spider, thank you so much for the raid. How was the stream? Infect, thank you for the follow. How's it going? Hope you're doing well. It's exclamation point shout out, like the full thing. You can change that as well to just SO if you want. Follow Juggalo or else what Shadow said. Juggalo is very good at doing Grandmasters and raid helps. I highly suggest you check him out. Oh, it goes well. How are you doing? Just about done the Insight Terminus solo? Is he in melee range? That is not melee territory. UT, thank you for the follow. Insight Terminus Grandmaster completed. Second try.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's only one data artifact here, labeled Oxa, and it's seriously corrupted. Metadata says it was last accessed by an Otzot centuries ago.
Do it again, I didn't melee?
Oxa?
You're
and
right.
Who is Otzot?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose.
Oh, I got a lot of stuff. And people said Behemoth wasn't the way to go. That's a tweet.